the exterminator guy? He was working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just did Cassie's, right?
So... But he assured me that it was only a few days.
No way.